Hello engineers, this is one mechanical engineer. It's been really long time since I made any video. Actually, in my last video, power plant engineering, I have explained about open cycle gas turbine power plant. In that video, I have explained about everything about open cycle gas turbine, right? And in this video, I will explain about closed cycle gas turbine power plant. And my motive behind making this video is why we need to use closed cycle gas turbine power plant instead of open cycle gas turbine power plant, and what are advantages and disadvantages of closed cycle gas turbine power plant. So without wasting time, let's get started. In this video, first I will explain why we need to use closed cycle instead of open cycle gas turbine power plant, and how it works, and what are advantages and disadvantages of closed cycle gas turbine. And if I want to explain why we need to use closed cycle instead of open cycle, then first I have to draw figure of our open cycle gas turbine. So you already know, because I have explained in my last video about open cycle. This is compressor, and then air goes to heat exchanger. This is particularly combustion chamber. This is combustion chamber. And fuel comes in and get ignited. And after that it goes to gas turbine. And some part of this goes to compressor, and after that it get adjusted. This is what happens, and let me write here atmospheric air. So this is what happens in open cycle gas turbine. Atmospheric air goes to compressor, and this compressor compresses air, and that air goes to combustion chamber. And here is something goes wrong. So what goes wrong? We mix fuel in combustion chamber for ignition to increase the pressure and temperature of the fuel. And when we add fuel, this fuel and air goes to gas turbine, and this fuel makes erosion and corrosion to our gas turbine blades. Let me write here. It makes erosion and corrosion in blades. This is something wrong, which should not happen in our gas turbine power plant, and it can decrease life of our gas turbine. So this is something which we need to fix in closed cycle gas turbine. And there is something, another thing which I want to tell you, which goes wrong. And after it get used here, this combusted air, it goes out, and we cannot use this air again. So this is another problem. I am not going to write it here, but I think you can understand. So what we are doing is we are going to solve this problem in closed cycle gas turbine. So let me draw here figure of closed cycle gas turbine. I will first draw here compressor, which is same as open cycle. And then first it goes to heat exchanger. This is heater type heat exchanger.
There can be two type of rejection here. One is heater type and one is cooler type. And we are going to use here heater type. Fuel comes in. Exhaust gas out. And then it comes to gas turbine. Then this is our generator, whatever we want to use. And then we don't let it go out in atmosphere, we use it again in closed cycle. I will explain everything, don't worry. I am just drawing here figure, so it become easy for me to explain everything. This is cooler type heat exchanger. And this air goes to compressor again. So what is the exact difference between open loop and closed loop, right? Closed cycle. Actually we use here heat exchanger, and I don't know you are familiar with YouTube heat exchanger or something like that. Let me draw your figure of YouTube heat exchanger, so you can get basic idea of how heat exchanger works. I'm not drawing it properly. So there is one hole here and one pipe is fitted here. This pipe goes like this. And one way goes to these pipes and another oil comes in this part, this oil surrounded by this part. So heat exchange start with between oil which is oil inside the tube and which is oil outside of tube. So this is something which happens here. We don't mix fuel with air which comes in heater. Actually we first heat the fuel and then we supply that air with fuel to the air which comes in from the compressor, and this air get heated by this fuel air, and then this fuel air get out from here, and when it get in contact, it doesn't come in directly contact because it stay in the tubes. So when it is in tube, it exchange heat between this fuel air and air which comes from compressor, and this high temperature and high pressure air goes to our gas turbine, and this gas turbine start working which happens here. And we don't mix here fuel with air, so because of that erosion and corrosion will not occur in closed cycle gas turbine. This is the main benefit of closed cycle gas turbine. And after we use this, we don't let it go out. We use it again by cooling it, and we cool it to its normal temperature. So we can use it again. It goes to compressor and then go to heater type heat exchanger, then comes to gas turbine, then after it again it get cooled and compressed, heated, used coolant, compressed. This is something what happens in closed cycle gas turbine. And there are some advantages and disadvantages of closed cycle. First I will explain, First I will explain advantages. So we can prevent erosion and corrosion because we don't mix fuel with air. That is the main advantage of the close the cycle gas turbine. And working medium such as helium, argon, hydrogen, neon can be used. And let me explain something else. Whatever fuel comes in the heater, it doesn't come in, it doesn't get mixed with air. So we can use coal as a fuel. Which can use coal, and coal is very, very, very less expensive as compared to other fuels. So we can reduce the cost. So this is also one advantages, and I think this is enough advantages. Let's talk about disadvantages. So basic disadvantages is, where is figure, we need to use here coolers, cooling water. So we need large amount of cooling water to cool this hot airs. So this is one disadvantage. And another disadvantage is, we add here fuel, and this is not that much effective heat exchanging as compared to combustion. So this is one disadvantage. And there are lots of additional equipments, fuel, cooler and heat exchanger get used in closed cycle. So these are the main disadvantages. Let me write here. Large amount of cooling water. Used, so this is one disadvantage. And another disadvantage is, heat is not utilized properly. And there is many equipments, extra equipments. Such as tubes, coolers, heaters needs to be used. So these are some disadvantages, these are advantages. So in this video I have just explained why we need to use open cycle gas turbine, we should use closed cycle instead of open cycle, and what are advantages of closed cycle and what are some disadvantages of closed cycle. So this is it for today. God bless you.